to host this year's competition, which will feature some of the brightest upcoming stars in our sport. This year's Michael Sims Memorial is the culmination of long hours of preparation by over 250 gymnasts representing 32 clubs in the North Texas area. To each of you, we say congratulations for a job well done, and we wish every athlete great success today and in the years to come, and hope you enjoy the last meet of the season. So let's give these guys a big round of applause. These are the future Olympians, the future of Texas gymnastics right here. The level 4 and 5 state meet is also a tribute to a great Texas athlete who made a difference to all people who met him. Glenn Michael Sims was a gymnast that got started in this sport much like each of you today. He liked the excitement and thrill that this sport offers. As a member of the Garland Flippers, he began his gymnastics career and was often told that he was too tall, too weak, and too slow to be a good gymnast. Mike worked hard, did not give up, and proceeded to prove his critics wrong by becoming a Junior Olympic state and regional champion and a member of the junior national team. In addition, he received a gymnastics scholarship to the University of Oklahoma and became a member of the USA national team, where he represented the US at many international competitions. As Mike's competitive career came to a close, he started a new career in coaching. Tragically, Mike was killed acting as a good Samaritan, an act of bravery and kindness that was typical of this young man. We believe more people should be like Mike, and we honor him each year at the level 4 and 5 state meet. We challenge all of you young athletes out there to make a difference in the world like Mike Sims did. It's now time to introduce our teams and coaches. From Cedar Park, we have Acrotech, coached by Robert Gardner. From Austin, Capital Gymnastics, Lee Ho. From Corinth, we have Corinth Gymnastics, Ross McCormick, coach. From Austin, we have Crenshaw, coached by Reed Crow and Christopher Mins. From Frisco, Eagle Gymnastics Academy, coach Stephen Mathis and Mark Vermont. From Allen, Eagle Wings Athletics, Greg Schwann, Elmian Hodger, and Kevin Lauer. From Euless, we have Empire Gymnastics, coached by the two Kyles, Kyle Turner and Kyle Duffy. From Lakeway, Flip Gymnastics, coached by Gene Martinez. All the way from Abilene, we have the Gymnastics Sports Center, coach Brandon Cook. From Fort Worth, Lone Star Gymnastics, coach Terry Fott and Brian Smith. From Cedar Hill, we have Nova Gymnastics, coached by Kyle Hale. From Dallas, we have Ridgewood Gymnastics, coached by Jeremy Graham and Jacob Duran. From the Colony, we have Sky High Gymnastics, Alamir Tagliari and Angie Larimer. From South Lake, we have the South Lake Gymnastics Academy, coach Josh McBride and Courtney Hughes. From Cabell, we have Texas Dreams, coach Farmers Branch, we have the Palestra, coached by Laura Wallett. From South Lake, we have Top Flight Gymnastics Training Center, coached by Ernesto Rosino and Tom Bartlett. From Rockwall, United Elite Gymnastics, coached by Kathy Howell. From Frisco, we have Awoka Frisco, coach Brian McCarthy and Jose Vasquez. From Plano, we have Awoka Plano, coached by Yuri Kartsev. From Cedar Park, we have Zero Gravity Cedar Park, Andrew Sykes, coach. And from Hewitt, we have Zero Gravity Hewitt, coached by Dylan Loader and Carrie Smith. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise as we pay tribute to our country and our flag with a flame.
Formation. Yes. Come on, Mason. Mason, finish strong, buddy. Good job, Mason. Mason.
We're going to announce the gym's name, the gymnastics club name. What we do, we'd like for those gymnasts from that club to please come up and line up in front of the award stand. Please do not get up on the award stand, but line up in front of the Texas signs, and your coaches will present you with your participation medal for the North State Championship. Acrotex from Cedar Park.
Thank you.
right, way to go, guys. Congratulations. Look at it. Gymnastics, are you here? Here it comes. You got your medal. There you go. Congratulations. Gymnastics Sports Center. Congratulations. Congratulations. Great job. Nova Gymnastics. Congratulations, boys. Good job. Palestra Gymnastics. Congratulations. Ridgewood Gymnastics. Great job. Congratulations. Sky High Gymnastics. Congratulations.